Right then, guys, welcome to another new dig. We're on ploughed field today, and this is first signal. And it's looking like I'm gonna say that's a penny. First coin, first signal. Or first decent signal. There we go. Next signal. Like a buckle. Keep going, see what we can get.
Right, here we go. Got a solid 18 on the Nox. Don't know where it is, or with a bit of a live one. Oh, there it is, it's popped out. Not a clue what that is. Top there. I'll get it cleared up. If it's anything, I'll get back to you.
Alright, guys, this signal's absolutely blowing my ears off. 25, 26, 27. Let's give it a go. Hopefully, it won't be a bit of tat this time. Tinner's tat. I don't want any tinners. Oh, sounding a bit rough now that way. Oh, yep, finding a lot of alley at the moment. And then at 18. Again, sounds pretty good. Found it yet? Sorry about that, took me a while to find it. Through the keyhole.
Oh, I've got one here, I think it's just a shallow one. It's it's a ring. Gold, I think it used to be coated. But some patterning on there. It's obviously not old, I don't think. But used to be gold gilded. See a bit of gold gilded on the back corner there. Lovely. That'll do. Nice. So we can get straightened out. Spot on. Happy with that.
Signal, guys, and it is a penny. Happy days. Next signal, literally from where I just found that penny, about 3 foot away. Managed to get this one here, look. See what we got. We've gone up to 2p.
Right, another one for you. I haven't seen it, I haven't found it. It's apparently it's in here. What's that? coin. Yeah, looks like an old penny. Well, modern penny, spendable. Oh well. Next one. Right, boys and girls, there. Obviously going across the field and just an eyes only find. It's a little person with a bare bum. Unfortunately lost his head, but that's a nice little thing. Alright, and keep moving.
Guys, no signal. So if it's not another 2p. Of course, there. Yeah, there's Britannia there, look. What we got? I don't know. That says 13. No, not 13, surely not. What that is. I'll clean it up and get back to you.
Signal, guys.
Copper spoonhead.
Alright, another one. Bit of a rough signal, bit jumper, but. Seems to be down there. Must be a piece of Roman aluminium. Great.
Next guys, one. Next find. Nerd. Don't know what that is if I'm honest. It's quite heavy. If you've got any sort of ideas what that is, please leave a comment. Maybe a door knocker or something. I don't know. Next target up, it's got another one penny, 1940, so that's George the 6. Cool. Oh, I just took the signal out. Oh, I can see an edge, and I hope that is what I think it is, because I've been detecting for about a year now, and I still haven't found one. So, try and crack it, see what it is. Please, 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 please. Hey, it's a ring pull. Gutted. You can see that, but something that's a bit interesting. I'm going to say that's half of the possible brooch. If I turn it over, I don't know if that would be the catch plate. And it's got some sort of lines on the inside. I'll put up some pictures later. You can have a look, and then it's got some sort of detail going on this. Again, I'll put some pictures up so you can see it, but if that is a brooch, nice. Next signal, it's a coin, but looking at that big orange edge, I'm going to say that's a 2p. Yep, 2p. Right guys, literally just walking along, swinging as you do. Can you see it? Oh, see if I've got the camera angle right. Surface fine. And it's completely toasted. Still cool though. Happy days. Ship off penny, 1950. Quite a nice condition. Happy days.